This is Cameron, 264 East High Street. This is from the clean out on the left front hand side of the building. In front of the bushes. This is going in and hitting the left-hand side on the double Y. Got to the very end on that, but the lens got covered up. Gonna try to go to the right hand side now. This is going out on the clean out. I couldn't get it to go back in because the pipe is gone at the bottom of the clean out, and the camera just keeps wanting to bend and go down into it. So I got it to go in on the left-hand side of the clean out, but I couldn't get it to go to the right of the Y. So everything on the left-hand side looked okay though. Okay, so right there should be the city main. Looks like it's almost on the other side of East High Street. Transition from cast to the ABS, or actually, I'm sorry, that's clay tile. So from right here at this point at 33 feet, it starts holding water. Bottom of the pipe is out right here, right at the clean out, and it looks like the fitting is actually messing up on either side and allowing dirt in.